Hey guys, you're Broker Bears, and welcome back to Batman Arkham City, where last time I left off, he went in search of the League of Assassins. I found them. I got the blood. And the Ra's al Ghul. And now, I'm heading back to GCPD. Need to give Mr. Freeze the blood so he can make a cure and cure me and the Joker.
That did you not understand?
Calm down.
But in the meantime,
right?
There's a guy.
Yes. Good.
He's now who arrive, need to get their ass from the cart. Hit. Go get him, Batman.
You're gonna die, Bat.
Time to retire, Batman.
I'll kill you, Bat Freak!
Get that out of here. What the hell did he just throw at me?
We'll kill you, freak!
Batter up!
Get out of here. Nope. Taste the ground. Sure, it tastes delicious.
Arkham City, you're gonna die.
Get down. There will be time for you in a minute. And that minute is now!
Tell me what I need to know, or get ready to hurt.
Please don't hurt me! I'll talk!
Of course you will.
No, request denied. I'm gonna hurt you anyway, because I can't. A riddle already solved. Fair enough. Get me out of here. Who closed the doors?
Citizens of Arkham, as I speak, there is a new inmate entering my facility. The more nostalgic among you will recognize him as Quincy Sharp, Mayor of Gotham and failed warden of old Arkham Asylum. Please provide him with the welcome he deserves.
That doesn't sound good, does it?
No, it doesn't.
I don't get it. Why would Strange arrange for the mayor to be sent there? Scrub that. How the hell did Strange even manage to have the mayor arrested?
I don't know, Barbara. But I am going to find out.
Interrogate. Oh. I have more important things to do. We didn't talk to that guy. I mean, he's possessed. He's been crazy. Who cares? Oh, what happened? Did you lose your guns? Sorry about that. Oh. 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 Ooh, say goodbye to your ability to walk. Like, you didn't deserve it anyway.
None of this.
Interrogate? Sure, why not? Come with me.
No! Please, no!
I can't promise that you'll live.
I want to know all about Strange, and how you're tied into all this.
I'll tell you everything! Strange came to me back at the asylum. He told me he had friends. Powerful friends.
How were his glasses staying on his face?
All I had to do was turn a blind eye to his experiments and work on my campaign.
He must be, like, super glued on, because gravity would dictate that they should be falling off, especially after doing that.
I have no idea. I never met them. They funded everything. Money was no problem.
Tice, all I had to do was set up Arkham eat something City to his leg and then drop him, Batman.
It made perfect sense. The scum of Gotham needed to be punished. It would be my legacy.
Strange has been removing
enjoying the show
him
over
and
there.
Sending them into Arkham City.
Azrael.
Enjoy your legacy. Or...
yeah, it's Azrael.
Bruce, I'm seeing massive spikes on your suit's biometric analyzer. Your health. It doesn't look good.
I just had a chat with our old friend Quincy Sharp. He confirmed that Strange is working with someone else.
Yeah, I get it. I'm dying.
What are you talking
I'll get
about?
Right to you freeze as soon freeze as you now. Shut up.
I will. I just need to.
No, you don't. You need to go back to the GCPD. Please, Bruce. For me?
Ironic, I dropped you off by this convenient poster for your campaign.
We have been watching you for a long time, Batman.
Okay, bye.
Hey, luck. The bat's dead by now.
Okay, who's saying I'm dead? Someone said that's something. Who's the brave dumb soul?
Hey Batman, can you hear me? It's Officer Jones back at the museum.
Gadget upgrade?
Hope you can hear me.
Sure, why not?
You're saying Joker poisoned Batman.
It's for mines, I think. Yeah, it's a mine. The mine upgrade for the detonator. That's what that is. No, screw you, Zaz. Don't care.
What's wrong with you? It's like you don't want to join up with the Joker.
I just want to be left alone.
Sorry, but that's not gonna happen. You either do what I say and go get me the scalp of one of Penguin's or Two-Face's guys.
You're welcome.
You could get us at the Iceberg Lounge. You said it was full of all the good stuff.
It is. Look, I don't know what's
going on. You want some good stuff? How about two boots to this guy's face? Oh, he enjoyed that. I could tell. Yeah, I'll take that. Say goodbye to your arm. I press counter, but Batman doesn't want a counter today. Try something. Oh! Oh! Almost into the trash can. Aw, man, imagine if I stuck his ass in that trash can.
Get the hell out of... Oh, it's you. Door's unlocked, man.
You let me the hell in. You'll be lucky if you even keep your... up when I tell Gordon how useless your asses are.
You came back. Cool. I guess you heard the radio.
I did. What did you find?
This. Tom over there thinks it has something to do with mines. He used to work bomb disposal. Figured you could use it.
I'll take a look.
Yep, just put that in there, and boom. Mines are no longer a problem. Yeah, be careful there, friend. Actually, what? What the fuck do I care? Why doesn't the mine explode the mine? Feel like I'm missing. Ah! I'll destroy those, thank you very much. Keep up the terrible work, gentlemen. You bring shame to the police department.
Ring, ring! What are you doing, Bats? I thought we were friends, working together and all that. You know, from where I'm lying, desperately clutching at what's left of my life, it seems like you betrayed me and started working with the walking ice bombs. Well, two can play in that game. Try and get back to that double-crossing snowman in the GCPD without my guys blowing your pointy head off. I double dare you.
Disabling that gun was actually unnecessary. Oh well.
See how many copters there are now?
Augmented reality training.
No. No, 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 augmented reality training can go straight to hell.
See this boy? I've been working out. Yes, I do kind of look like Batman.
Like hell. You look like crap.
You're just jealous, man. I got the looks and the muscle. Don't worry, I'll save you when the big bad bat comes knocking.
Positive visual on Batman.
Yeah, but you're not gonna do anything about it.
You don't need to cry, fish. You just need to do what I tell you to do, right?
And listen, you would have been in a bit of...
Because I got friends in it.
Like, an added degree of interest. You should, like, had... This game should have had, like... the harder difficulty or something, like something should have been done with those helicopters rather more than what's done later. Yeah. Hey, you going to sleep. I really want to get into the GCPD quickly, because there's a boss fight with Mr. Freeze that I still have to...
doing if I take too long with these assholes, so I don't have time for it. Good thing there's no snipers out here. I mean, he uses snipers later, but actually in like directly after I fight Mr. Freeze, there's snipers out here in the general area to try and kill Vicky Vale. But right now he's not using some reason.
Stopping it!
I don't know, it keeps freezing back up.
It's Freeze, he's doing something. You got a backup plan? How are we gonna get in?
We're not.
I'll tell Harley you said that.
What?
You heard. Quinn's on her way over. She sounded real pissed. I don't think Joker's holding up too well. She's coming over to try to hurry us up. And when she asks what's stopping Joker getting his cure, I'm pointing at you.
Well, those guys don't have guns.
You can tell her that.
You're random two dudes.
Do I look like I'm kidding? No way I'm taking a fall for you not being able to defrost an ice cube.
Okay, look, just stall her. I'll get this thing open. Somehow.
There you are. Damn gun.
Yeah, that don't work. Now tell me what I need to know.
No, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
I knew you would. Requesting. Alright, thanks for the information anyway.
Target. Trying, man.
Go to target.
Come on, Harley's on her way. We need to get in there.
I can't do this with you yapping at me. Just shut up already.
What's the bat doing here?
Hello. Oh, gentlemen. Having trouble, I see. Don't worry. Hey, I come bearing gifts. Broken leg, punch to the face. Door to the throat. Come here, get that.
Why do you keep doing this to me? It's like an idiot spends every single day thinking up ways to leave me.
I don't know what you're expecting, Joker. Or these guys have failed you thus far.
Be bitterly disappointed. Harley, when you get to the GCPD, kill a couple of them for me, will you, dear?
No problem, sweetie.
If any of you are still conscious, get back to me!
It's a good thing the ice didn't, like, damage me, because that would have been bad.
Impressive, Batman. I doubted you would actually return.
I'm a man of my word, Victor. You should know that by now.
Well, that was quick.
The formula is complete. The bonding process appears to have been successful. How are you feeling? You look unwell.
Give it to me.
I'm afraid I cannot do that, Batman. You have given me your last order.
This is not a time for negotiation.
I think it is. The clown has my wife. Bring her back to me.
You don't want to do this, Freeze.
Oh, I believe I do. You will bring me Nora, or you will
die.
God damn it.
You are in my world now.
Oracle, Freeze is attacking me. Get me the telemetry feed from its suit, now.
No problem. Bruce, remember what happened last time. Don't try to take him on in a straight-up fight. He's too powerful. Okay, data's ready. Coming through now.
You cannot hide in the cold. This world is mine. I warned you, man. You cannot hide from me.
Over here.
That is the last time I'm worthy.
Too dangerous.
Stop it, Batman. Why am I beating the shit out of you? Something. Go, Batman, go! Oh, shit! Oh! Shit! Stop it, Batman! Oh, I'm dead. Sudden takedown from above. Hello.
Can't allow Freeze to see me. He's too dangerous.
I believe all my shadows.
Yes! Victory! How do you like that, Freeze? What the? I thought he froze that. Safe.
Please, find Nora. She's all I have left.
It's over.
That was all I could manufacture.
Harley Quinn took it.
What are you waiting for? Go and get it back. The clown must pay for what he has done to us.
It's not that simple. Joker's got the steel mill locked down. Getting in will not be easy.
Perhaps I can help. I've been working on a new projectile system. Maybe these will provide the edge you need.
I promise you, Victor. I will find Nora.
Wait, why are you giving it to me? Why didn't you use it against me? I guess that's answers for another time. New upgrade available. I think I got 4,000 experience and I still didn't level up. Game cheats you sometimes, doesn't it?
My God, our mystery caller was correct. It looks like Batman himself is exiting the building.
Is he really?
Hello, Gotham, it's me. I'm afraid Miss Vale will soon be leaving the airwaves. We apologize for this interruption.
We've been hit. We're going down. Mayday! Mayday!
Well, she's dead. Rescue Ricky. I'm pretty sure she's dead.
Hello? Gotham? I don't know if you can hear me. My newscopter has been shot down. We've crashed down somewhere in Arkham City. We need help. I am now stuck on part of the old Gotham freeway.
Although the game will allow her to be, she is. She is totally dead.
Oh, God! There are snipers! They're all around my position! I can see what looks like inmates moving in on us! Ugh! Please! If anyone can hear me, send help! This is Vicky Vale. I repeat, this is Vicky Vale. If you can hear this, help me! Snipers covering my position from the southeast have gone. The roof of the Kirshen building has gone quiet. Either they've all left, or someone has taken them out.
I can't see you.
Look harder. Joker wants the reporter dead.
Yeah, okay, I'm trying. I just can't get a clear shot.
And that's them.
Fire has ceased from Dini Towers. I can no longer see the snipers on the roof of the apartment building. From the ground, here within Arkham City, I can confirm that the site is in chaos.
How the hell did she survive that? She must have parachuted out. Or some shit.
You should be safe.
There was
here
one parachute and she took it. She left the other guy. She left the guy who was flying the chopper to die.
No. Stay there and be quiet.
Now, that's no way to talk to the nice reporter, Lady Bats!
What do you want?
Who are you talking to?
Now, see what you've done. The poor woman's all confused. Hardly surprising, I suppose. I mean, she's just been in a terrible accident.
That you caused.
How dare you! I've never been so... No, oh, what the hell? Yes, okay, it was me. I just needed a little time to guarantee that Harley got back to me with my delicious cure. And if you're a good boy, I may even save a little for you. It's unlikely, I know, but I'm really your last hope now, aren't I?
Well, Gotham, it appears I'm safe. For now.
So, Joker has the cure now. She is somehow safe. Again, I still don't know how she survived that.
How did the Joker's crew get their hands on sniper rifles in a maximum security prison?
And I be freeze. So, oh no, good episode.
If I ever get out of here, I have to say that I have been shocked at the conditions on the ground in this so-called prison facility. So far tonight, I have witnessed armed gang members running wild.
Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Smash the like button if you did. Subscribe for more videos very soon. Sorry, I completely messed up last.
Talking to you live, and hoping she'll stay that
week.
In Arkham City.
I'll make it up this week. So yeah, subscribe so you can see me that. Until then, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.